Warning, this video contains violence, blood and gore, explicit content, unnecessary swearing, and or possibly controversial topics. If you are allergic to any of these things, please close out of your browser and delete System 32. Otherwise, enjoy!
Nom nom nom.
What's up? It's Food Heretic. Yeah, I'm trying to sound cool now, can you tell? It's so cool. Like, so cool. But, oh fuck. Hey, what's up? Guys, no, I didn't kill your friends before. That was a different guy. Oh, assholes. Yeah, that's blockable. Oh no, it turns out you're not. You guys are allergic to fucking pawns. Shit, that's just unfortunate. Only someone told you that I had weapons like that. Oh, I literally grabbed it out of his crotch that time. There's no hiding the fact that I literally just grabbed it out of this crotch. Really, they expect me to fucking... Oh shit. Oh fuck, yes! There we go. Yes! Take care of one of these fucking things right now. Oh, I lost it. It's weird that after a certain point, it just like goes away. Even though like... That... How am I supposed to block... Oh, fuck you! Fuck you for comboing like that. Oh, there we go. Okay, something. Boop! And got him. Thank you. What is this guy? Come at me. Okay. Fuck off. That's why. It's why that I gotta push. Yes! Mind me? No, fuck! Really, I messed that up? Oh, there we go. There's that Y&B I needed. Yes! Got it. Woo! Bam! Sup? You're dead. That's not too much of a surprise. That was some bullshit. I hate the fucking grenades! It's like the fucking, it's fucking Tracer's pulse bomb, basically. It's like, oh, there it is!
Look up, Titan! Another freight platform!
It's like, oh, he didn't see that grenade immediately? Well, I guess that means you're dead, then. Oh, no, I can actually destroy your shields because you guys suck at your shitty shields! Oh, that's just embarrassing. Oh fuck, not one of these guys! Fuck you! Got him! Not killing me today, bitch! Fuck! Wait, no, oh, no, fucking, damn it. That's fine. I didn't need all that. Fucking Christ. These guys. I gotta get these fucking guys out of here. Oh, shit. Oh, yes, there we go. Awesome. Oh, gosh, it's still brutal every single time. I just stab them twice. It's like, whatever. Fucking shank them. Like I'm fucking prison. Okay, one of you was a chainsaw guy, and the other one was a gun. Prison shank! Prison shank! How purposeful is it to shank him in the same place twice, though? I've never got that. Like, wouldn't you want to stab him with multiple holes instead of stabbing the same hole, like, repeatedly? Is that not more effective? I never got that. You always see it, like, in movies and TV shows and whatever. They're just...
This is shit!
You just literally like piece of shit as he fucking rocket my platform. I love that. Oh man, another grab straight
from Titan. The elevator cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform.
I'm doing that.
The platform is losing speed. Scheiße, the tripodter interfering. Titan, clear them out of the shaft.
fuck you.
Do not let them block the elevator!
Nope, fuck you. Get out later! Dumbasses. What a bunch of idiots. A C? Fuck you. Fuck you. That was really good.
They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevators.
What?
Your path to the server room leads right through them.
Oh, how amazing. What's up? What is... Oh, that's the hammer dude. Oh, look at that. You're already dead. How amazing. You didn't last very long. All I had to do was just keep attacking you right away. Alright. Oh no! Oh no, it turns out you guys aren't immune to spears. Or whatever that is. Oh, fucking gorillas. Fuck the gorillas in the new album. Fuck you. Ow! Okay! Thanks for warning me of that fucking attack. Come at me. Okay. Fucking thanks. Literally, what do I have? It seems like it's completely fucking random how when I get that right. Just like, hey, sometimes it'll work, and sometimes it just won't. I don't understand what the difference is. Sometimes when I waggle, it works. Sometimes it fucking doesn't, like that. I fucking waggle so hard. Like, okay, how did that work? Not... There we go. Fuck off. That's for making me use one of my fucking health items, asshole. Ass, fuck you. Fuck you, gorilla face. There we go. Seriously, I don't get it. What is the fucking difference? Okay, that worked. Get out. Fuck off. Why can't I just kick him off the platform? You know what? Fuck you, I'm not even taking any of your bullshit. Look at that. He somehow got cut, like, so many times. And I didn't do anything to him. Alright, so I'm gonna get a fucking horrible rating. I got a B. Whatever. That's less terrible than I imagined it would be. Whatever, I don't give two shits. Well, maybe I do. Fucking get up. Wanna climb to that? Okay, I guess that's not a thing to climb to. I thought that was... I saw a thing. Thank you for that, I guess. I don't know what that does. Just gives me BP, I guess. Whatever the fuck cares.
The server Hello. Is ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
What should I expect to find?
If a server room.
Training those brains, I'm guessing it won't look like your typical IT department.
Quite right. Most of it will likely be occupied by life support units. Feeding oxygen and nutrition to the brains they have stored, you know.
Of course.
They will also need a server to feed them the VR data, but in terms of structure, it's really more brain storage and maintenance than a server room. But no doubt it makes a convenient euphemism for what they are really doing there.
Yeah,
sure.
Like how CIA agents refer to where they work as the company.
Indeed. Something like that would never arouse the suspicions of rank and file staff who may hear it. And I'm sure those complicit in this operation feel better not calling it
the VR training room.
Even something
shit.
So simple as a name can help one ignore the truth of what they are doing. Truly fascinating how the human brain works.
So this whatever room, that's where Sundowner's waiting, right? If he wants a fight,
I thought he said he was waiting at the top of the tower.
He didn't seem the type to run and hide.
Yeah, on a
fight. Well, he is in charge of security, but I suspect this is not about business. If I had to guess, I would say he is toying with you, testing you, perhaps.
Just like Monsoon was trying to test me, and I fucked him up really bad. Won't change what's going to happen once I finally
catch up with him.
Yeah, this guy is fucked. He doesn't know what he's dealing with, man. Oh, just another hallway with another button. There we go. Thank goodness. I needed one. Ding! Thank you! And... No, I know who that is. Sneak past them. What? I know who that. Mistral. Fucking.
No. A spear body, if I had to guess. Like he controlled by an AI.
Okay, this will make taking out her eyes a lot easier. I think. Oh, fuck. What is that? Oh, my God. Oh, that is some bullshit. Okay, so. Really? They're gonna pull this shit? That's dumb as shit, man. That's some dumb shit. Why would... Why would they pull this stupid bullshit? At least it's got the same really cool music. I like that. Kill the eyes. Fuck you. Slice. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. No, god damn it. Fuck you. I gotta wait for that opportune moment. You know, they give it to me. There it is. There we go. Cool. God, fuck you, Mistral, or fake Mistral, whatever your name is. I don't fucking care. Come at me. Oh no, you're throwing things at me, but you keep missing. That sucks. It's not like I'm absolutely doing wreck shop or anything. Oh no, block me. Oh man, that sucks. Oh fuck, get off. Come at me, girl! Fuck you. Fuck you! Oh, fuck. Okay. So you wanna fucking play? Fucking play, bitch? Fuck you. This is how I'll play. No, don't you fucking dare. Oh fuck. The camera didn't lock onto it properly. Here we go. Come at me. Yeah, come at me. Oh fuck. Yeah, there you go. Fuck you. Think you can just fucking get me like that? Oh no, it turns out that you missed. Ah, I guess they're not expecting me to just fucking straight run up at her. Ow, fuck you. Oh, fuck. Nope, it's not. Because she's gonna run away. Got him. Wait, no, I didn't. Just fucking 2% health. Fuck you. Damn right. Fuck you. I straight fucking wrecked you. Although that was much less epic. Oh, fuck. What?
And shit. Monsoon? Well, if you pay, I control, it should pose no problem for you.
Yeah, the real Monsoon was a fucking asshole. Especially since you didn't have fucking asshole friends. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck this again. Okay. I feel like Monsoon would be much easier to perfect if he didn't have all that other stupid bullshit. Like seriously, how hard is... Come at me. And bah! Oh wait, nope! Fuck off! What? Oh no! Oh, turns out you missed! Come at me! Come on! Fuck! Come at me, man! There we go! Oh fuck! Oh, okay, we're good, we're good. Fucking legs! Got him! That's what I needed to do. Ah, look at you, you're just a bunch of pieces! Oh, come on! That bullshit. Oh no! Oh wait, what? Oh no, he's just pieces now. Okay. I was still able to attack him. I was probably actually doing more damage without I was hitting him more. Because he was just a bunch of pieces. More surface area to hit, you know? How cells work. All that shit. Just like making a cell bigger causes it to die because it doesn't have a proper amount of like surface area ratio or whatever it was, I think. Is that what it was? I can't remember. Oh fuck. Fuck, oh, fuck off. Why'd you give me that option like right then when I was like mid off about to get my ass fucking kicked. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Come at me. No, come at me. Okay, thanks for not letting me block that in any sense. I appreciate it. Ha ha ha, fuck you. That had to be right. Here we go. Like it. Oh, I got an A. Hell yeah. Yeah, I'm good at the bosses.
Keep going, Ryan. You are almost to the server room.
This is the server room, isn't it? I don't like this. I already don't like this.
Don't disrupt the students while class is in session.
Oh, fuck you, Sundowner.
I believe you're familiar with the lesson plan.
Shh.
Same regimen you went through in Liberia.
Oh, there he is. Hi. You kind of did that cool, like, just cinematic thing. Except it was not, like, a cinematic. Course, it was, like, in-game.
Running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated.
Oh, I'm sure
you did. Virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain.
Yeah, I bet.
It's like a dream.
Mm-hmm. A dream that becomes a reality eventually.
Maybe dream is the wrong word. They could kill some POWs, some civilians.
Jesus Christ.
They enjoy it, though.
Nice, oh, you make them enjoy it. I see.
Thus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present.
This is kind of fucked up. You know, these are fucking kids.
Another thing you have in common. I chose this. They're kids, you son of a bitch. And kids are cruel.
Oh.
All people are by nature.
You
they
too.
They just lose touch with it as they get older. Start thinking they know right and wrong. That's immoral. War crime this, code of conduct that. Kids, you can mold. Manipulate.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's how fucking all kinds of cults and shit go.
And there's nothing like a good atrocity to keep a war going. That's why I'm shutting you down. You just don't see the bigger picture, do you?
What bigger picture? What is the bigger picture of this? I don't understand.
Say you bring this whole place
back.
Waltz out of the rubble with all these precious brains.
Is he gonna crush it?
Nothing changes.
This is a lot.
Guys in charge are long gone. We've got offices around the world.
Well, oh my god, that is a lot more than just like 100 brains. Holy shit.
We don't create the market for war.
Oh god, the thing is terrified. Does.
The Patriots are gone.
Oh boy.
Those guys just managed the war economy. They didn't invent it.
I don't know the Patriots are, but they're in a previous game, I'm pretty sure. I mean, Guns of the Patriots and all that.
Big old conspiracy?
Bullshit. Yes, of course.
War is just part
if
of who we
fucking,
are.
If fucking conspiracy theorists have told me anything, it's because this conspiracy is after the greater, greater power
the
behind everything.
Is about to skyrocket, like the good old days after
9/11. Whoa, you can't just...
What are you
You just brought
about?
That up like a fucking...
Not here. Follow me.
What the fuck? Dude. He's gonna fucking. This is gonna be some fucking boots on the ground
Ready.
Shit.
Get Sundowner.
No
shit. Not lose him this time.
He doesn't. Dude, he doesn't want me to lose him. That's the thing. He's not like trying to escape. He's like, hey, dude, follow me. We're gonna actually talk about it. I don't even think we're. I think we're gonna talk using our swords this time. Honestly, I don't think we're actually gonna talk about this. Unless he has like some cool badass weapon. Oh, of course, a high D, that's not a high D. What the fuck? There's just like two people over there. No, not even, they're not even people, they're fucking, what are those doing? What are they doing? I can't attack them. It hit them. They're not dying though. What the fuck? What is that? Also, I have no health. I'm so fucked against this guy. You know what's up? We're gonna fight on a helicopter pad? Alright. Nice little fight in the rain. Is he gonna do like
this?
Jack,
we can play
oh no, he's
damaging the merchandise. What That's... happens in 3 hours?
Are the brains?
You're too late! Even at Mach 2, you wouldn't make it! And killing you is gonna take some time. Slow and painful.
Ooh, I don't like this. Hi! Is that a high D? I don't have a clue. I'm just trying to make Metal Gear references that I don't really know. Okay. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa, okay. Metal plates? Well, shit. Jesus Christ, okay. Well, fuck. Yeah, okay, how are kids cool, though? It's just because they don't fucking know shit? That makes them cool? What's the fucking matter with kids? Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna kick the trigger. Fuck yeah. No, fuck! That was a mistake. You're too slow, bitch. What's that? Oh, too slow.
Right,
what the
keep
fuck?
Your blade away from that shield.
Oh, fuck. Oh, mash that shit. Mash that shit. Oh, God. Oh, wait. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, slice.
Your body should analyze it for you. Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade,
fucking invincible.
Maybe you can drop his gun.
Oh shit! Something wrong? You're wrong, bitch. He's got explosive shield. That's some bullshit, honestly. Oh, hold on. Boom! Oh wait, oh, is that supposed to keep going? Well shit, well, too late for that now. Oh, fuck. Ah, fucking hell, it tells me to block, and then it's like, no, don't block.
Come on, drive it.
I don't think that damaged me, honestly. No, you cry for mercy. You're the one getting your ass beat. Kind of, you know, kind of getting my ass beat, too. Fuck off! Seriously, don't swing the blade when I do that.
Jesus.
Oh my god! Fucking hell! Why is the auto swing a thing? Bullshit. Damn right, I don't wanna.
Can't lay a finger on me!
Huh. Oh, there we go. I just didn't finish him off.
Fucking invincible!
You're fucking invincible. Way to go, man. Hold on. I can't do anything. Oh, I gotta wait. I gotta attack them. Come on, come at me. Oh, I have to just let him get close to me, okay. There we go, here we go. Keep it coming. Keep the pain coming! Oh no, it turns out that I'm... Fucking shit, man, come on. Fucking hell! Fuck this guy so much. No, fuck you. Jesus Christ, I don't get a fucking chance! Fuck you. Okay, what the fuck was that bullshit? What shield? I don't see no shield, I see two fucking pieces of metal. Okay, thanks for that.
Can't lay a finger on me!
Nice try.
Come on! Try!
No! Fuck you!
Can't lay a finger on me!
Oh, okay, hold on. You're wrong! Oh, there we go. Oh, he has no shield! What's up, brother? He's fucked now. Oh, now the real pain comes. Now he's really pissed. Oh, it's the scissor! It's the fucking scissor! Oh, now the real battle begins. Okay? What the fuck? What the fuck? God damn it! Fuck! God! Can it not be fucking consistent? Or can it not? A game not be fucking consistent? Hey, here's some yellow attacks you can dodge. What the fuck? What direction do I block then? Cause you can't fucking run away. Wanna know what else looks useful? Your fucking face! You can use it as a fucking wall decoration after I'm done with you. Okay? Oh. That didn't work as well as you wanted it to, did it? Okay? So I guess I'm... Seriously, what do I fucking do? What the fuck do I do? I wanna fucking know, this game doesn't fucking tell me. Seriously, do I blade mode? Is that what it is? Do I fucking blade mode? Cause this game doesn't fucking tell me shit. Fuck off. Oh, I got two of them. Oh, I love that. Thank you for giving me two of them. Yeah, that looks useful, alright.
Oh, no.
Okay, I did absolutely nothing as well. Do I jump? I don't fucking know. Oh, okay, I killed him. No, that doesn't. That's absolutely not the end of the battle. No, it's not. Fuck you.
Playtime's over, Jack. Jack and Jack.
Oh, you really couldn't think of anything about that fucking asshole? Fucking Raiden. Okay. Nope, he's just kind of doing whatever now. Obviously, we're not gonna let this motherfucker get away, though. I mean, seriously, come on. Oh, here we go. Holy sh- What the fuck? What? Okay. Thanks for letting me fucking... Thanks for that. Fucking hell. I can't fucking tell... Okay, I'm starting to get it now. I'm starting to get it. Oh, oh fuck. This is some fucking Mirror's Edge shit again. I didn't like this in Mirror's Edge. I just don't like it still. Slice that fucking ceiling open. Fuck your ceiling. Boom! What's up, fam? I'm not done yet. Oh, he wasn't even at 0%. Oh, have some of that! Don't you? We're not done yet! Oh! Oh! Oh, make you fucking pay for trying to run away from me! Oh, fam! And it only took fucking 3 health packs! What a bunch of shit! I got an A for that still. Okay. Whatever you say.
Attaboy, Jack.
What there happens in 3 hours?
He'll launch Operation Tecumseh.
Okay.
Ooh, Armstrong.
Jesus.
Too much.
I love how my voice is constantly changing.
I have a call to make.
You're making a call right now.
Got yourself shaving?
Asshole.
How the fuck is... Like...
He's good. Real good. You knew this would happen, didn't you?
Who the fuck was that other guy, though?
Well, you get your wish. Up to you now.
Sam Armstrong?
Raiden here. I've taken Marshal HQ.
Yeah, yeah. I have just entered Denver airspace. I will be there soon.
Hurry.
Raiden. There's a lot more fucking...
What Sundowner said.
I know. Anything that'll rival 9/11...
Yeah.
In 3 hours, maybe less. He said even Mach 2 could not get there in time.
If he was serious, that's over 4,000 miles away.
4,500. So whatever it is, it's not happening on American soil.
If it's gonna spike the
what the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be a political hotspot. A coup or civil war in a stable region wouldn't have a domino effect.
And they'd want to draw in a superpower. No.
What?
What? What are we talking?
President.
President of who?
Pakistan.
Oh, fuck.
If something happens to him there.
Oh, shit. The War on Terror Part 2.
Oh, yeah.
Contact the military.
Oh, fuck.
Official channels are frozen since Mexico. Unofficial channels will take too long.
Besides, what's our proof? Who's gonna believe us over World Marshal?
Oh, fuck.
Then we'll have to get there first.
Nevozmuzhno! Impossible! It is the other side of the planet. Even if we were in the world's fastest jet right now,
what the fuck can we do?
Close.
Hold up. It's not a jet we need.
Courtney?
Courtney, what you got?
Would make it with time to spare.
That's...
Mach
Kevin, that was a...
If we're talking one atmosphere.
Oh, fuck.
650 miles per hour.
Ooh, that is
that would make
fucking fast.
under half an hour.
Oh my god!
Contact Solus.
That is really fucking fast. Holy shit. Alright, well, we've made it to the end of this one. Holy shit. Yeah, of course it's a fucking C. Because they got two C's in this fucking mission. One of them is bullshit, by the way. One of them is pure fucking bullshit. Like, seriously, remember, it said I had, like, it was, like, 4 minutes and I had no kills and no anything? That's because I fucking died running on a building. A bunch of shit. God. Fucking. The one thing I had to say about this game is that, like, it fucking... sometimes it just doesn't tell you when to block. Like, other times it'll be like, oh, like, it'll do the red flash. It'll be like, here, you block now. And, like, if it hits you, it's like, well, that's your fucking fault. We told you when to block. But, like, other times, like, they'll just, they'll, like, try to block, and it'll be like, nope. It'll be like, nope, fuck you. That didn't work. And then, like, all of a sudden they started using the yellow moves, which don't fucking tell you, like, which don't, which aren't as obvious. It just shows, like, the limb that they're gonna use to attack you or whatever, and you can block those. But, what, like, I don't understand what the fuck. Was I just blocking the wrong? Am I not supposed to block towards him? Was I supposed to block towards, like, the scissor blade? I don't fucking know. Like, seriously, I couldn't figure it out. He just kept whooping my fucking ass. There was literally, like, nothing else that would have really done all that much damage to me. Like, I ran into his explosive shield a couple times, but that was because I was just an idiot. And I just had to be, not patient, but I had to be more careful, I guess. I had to kind of not just rampage against him. I don't fucking know. But, fucking hell, God, I hate that shit. It's like, oh, okay, red tings show when they're gonna attack, and you gotta block them so that you can counterattack. And then, all of a sudden, they start throwing in yellow ones without even saying anything. There's no fucking tutorial or anything about fucking the yellow tings. And it's like, oh, you can block them, but they're not gonna really tell you or anything. You just happen to have the camera working for you, and just notice it, in time. And then you're good. But fucking, even with the gorilla guys, they did fucking yellow attacks and that didn't work. Yeah, and I guess the ultimate point of what I literally just said is that some of the yellow attacks you can't block. So what the fuck? What are you supposed to do? I guess I also didn't try jumping. That was something I could have tried doing. I literally thought, like, oh, I should try jumping. Maybe I even said, hey, I should try jumping. And then I didn't, but fuck, man. God damn it. What the hell? I don't know. I shouldn't be yawning. Gotta get some more caffeine in me. Whatever. But, fuck, I hate the lack of consistency sometimes. It just throws stuff in your fucking face, and you have to just be like, oh, wait, oh, that's a thing now? Oh, okay. You just have to figure, and then you're doing so well, and then all of a sudden this thing comes across, and you fucking lose that S ranking that you're trying so hard to get. Just fucks you up the whole time. And then throw some fucking bullshit grenades. I don't even think grenades were a thing until, like, this mission, actually. I don't remember maybe last mission, too. But fuck, grenades are not, like, haven't been, like, an issue or anything. Just all of a sudden it's like, here's a grenade, 1 second fuse, bam! It's like, I'm in the middle of an attack animation, I can't do it. Nope, grenade, fucking, just fucking take down 10% of your health. Thank you? Thanks, I guess? It's like, fucking assholes. What is this, World at, like, fucking Call of Duty World at War? What the fuck? This is a fucking grenade haven. I didn't even get one S ranking. I've been getting S ranking, at least one S ranking, in every single mission. This time I only got the 4 A's, and the rest of them are just like, ah, fuck it. Also, I don't even know what things I missed. What combat scenarios did I miss? I just got no rankings. I don't know. Fucking whatever. Whatever. It's about time to fucking end the episode. Every single time, I feel like every single time I end a chapter, I'm salty about something. And I really hope that I'm not, like, purposelessly sorry, salty purposelessly salty. Fuck. Purposelessly salty. I hope I'm not, like, purposelessly salty about some of these fucking things, but goddamn. Just grinding my goddamn gears sometimes. It's like, oh, well, I have to figure this out. It's like, you didn't tell me this was gonna be a thing. It's like, oh, well, fuck you then. We're gonna do it anyway. Ah, fucking goddamn it, Kojima. Could you have not done some of that a little bit? Maybe thought about that? It's like, maybe just a quick... Maybe, like, literally the first enemy, and I'm pretty sure the first enemy that did that was, like, one of those situations, like, oh, look, new enemy encounter kind of thing. Even though one of the times they did that, they threw three of the same fucking enemy at you, and it's like, oh, figure out how to fight this boss, or this enemy, except there's three of them, and they'll all be doing weird attacks that you've never seen, and they'll just gang up on you, and so good luck. It's like, what? I don't know, fucking... There's smarter ways to do this, I guess I'm saying. There's smarter ways that don't involve fucking... And I'm sure there's, like, an achievement for getting, like, all S rankings or some bullshit like that. It's literally just, like, a perfectionist round. I mean, come on, honestly. Every single time I took no damage, it was a perfect, like, S ranking, which I'm pretty sure that's all it is. Just, if you don't take any damage, you don't get an S ranking. But fuck, I don't know. It's bullshit. It's bullshit, but anyway, that'll be the end of this episode. We're getting close. I have no idea how many chapters there are. I haven't bothered looking it up at all. I'm not going to bother with it, but we'll figure it out. Maybe this next one will be the last one. I have no idea. I think this is not the longest game. I don't have a clue. Whatever. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out some other time. Next episode. Who knows? Later.